Top 10 Best Foods That Boost Collagen. Collagen is the main structural protein in various connective tissues in a person's body. It's an essential building block for your connective tissue, skin, hair, bones, and more. It is responsible for skin elasticity. Around 80% of the skin is made up of collagen. Without collagen, your body might look very different. So if you notice developing wrinkles, it is a signal that your body's level of collagen has been reduced. As the main component of connective tissue, it is the most abundant protein in mammals, making up from 25% to 35% of the whole body protein content. Keeping a good diet is one of the ways to slow down the protein breaking process. In this video, we're talking about which are the top 10 best foods that boost collagen production in your body. Number 10. Macadamia nuts. Macadamia nuts contain palmitoleic acid that has been shown to boost the production of collagen. They are also a valuable source of copper, which plays a vital role in the synthesis of collagen. Eating macadamia nuts may improve your health in several ways. For example, studies show that this superfood may help boost brain health and decrease your risk of heart disease. Number 9. Carrots. Not only are they great acne fighters, but carrots are also great collagen boosters due to their high vitamin A content. Carrots increase our skin's elasticity, helping to naturally restore collagen, as well as increase blood flow to the skin's surface. Number 8. Green leafy vegetables. We all know that dark green, leafy vegetables are superfoods with so many benefits that we include them in almost every meal. When it comes to promoting collagen production, these superheroes of the plant world bring a trio of powers: vitamin A, vitamin C, and vitamin E, which are all vital components of collagen synthesis. Number 7. Citrus fruits. Citrus fruits, just like limes and lemons, are rich in vitamin C, which helps to prevent the breakdown of collagen. It boosts the production of collagen and fights against free radicals and harmful enzymes. The vitamin C content in citrus fruits helps prevent wrinkling of the skin and, on the other hand, can aid the regeneration and repair of the skin. Number 6. Garlic. Taurine and lipoic acid found in garlic help in repairing damaged collagen. Garlic is also made up of sulfur, which helps to facilitate the production of collagen. The antioxidant benefits of garlic help strip off free radicals of oxygen to prevent and stop them from attacking healthy skin cells. The allicin content in garlic improves circulation, supplying skin cells with ample oxygen, leading to improved health. Number 5. Berries. Berries are also rich in vitamin C, supporting collagen production, and they also contain vitamin E, and contain powerful antioxidants that help protect against the breakdown of existing collagen cells from toxins and prevent free radical damage. Berries prevent the skin from getting damaged by harmful ultraviolet lights. Number 4. Eggs. Eggs contain vitamin A, which increase the production of collagen by reducing the functionality of matrix metalloproteinase. Also, the presence of sulfur in eggs impact the production of collagen in the body. While egg whites are packed with lysine and proline, the yolk and eggshell membrane have high collagen contents. Number 3. Grass-fed meat. Meat such as chicken, beef, turkey, lamb are rich in omega-3 fatty acids, which help to keep the skin healthy. Chlorine, found in turkey meat, is converted to glycine, which facilitates collagen production. Turkey also contains carnosine, a protein that slows down the cross-linking process in the skin. Chicken soup also has additional health benefits, and the legs and feet have high collagen content. Number 2. Fish with skin. Fish skin is a rich source of collagen. Pan-frying or baking a portion of fish with skin is a great way to increase your collagen intake. There are several types of collagen, and research suggests that collagen from fish may be especially good for your skin. For even more benefit, choose a fatty, wild-caught fish like salmon or mackerel. Fatty fish is an excellent source of omega-3 fatty acids, which may enhance collagen formation. Number 1. Bone broth. Bone broth is one of the easiest ways to get more collagen in your diet. Animal bones and connective tissue are rich in collagen, and boiling them for several hours gelatinizes the collagen, so it's easy to absorb. High-quality bone broth has a jelly-like texture, which is a sign that it's full of collagen protein. Bone broth is also a good source of magnesium, calcium, phosphorus, vitamin K, and several other nutrients.